You guys ready for your final roaster this evening? Please give it up for Pennywise.
Right? He came out to a song by Pennywise. Here, sis, have a balloon. Don't be scared. Finally, an actual comedian. On the comedy show. So I'm a clown. So get ready to laugh. It's the Barbie Trump period girl. Okay, hey, Freddy Krueger's here. Freddy Krueger is an 80s icon who's obsessed with kids and wears one glove. Who are you, Freddy Krueger or Michael Jordan? Jackson. Fuck. All right, wait. Yeah, you know, Freddy Krueger used to be in a rock and roll band. Marilyn Manson, Nine Inch Nails. He was in Nine Inch Nails. Freddy enjoys eating food. He cooks at home. And he shops at Ralph's. Which is owned by Kroger. So you see, he's Freddy. Fuck. Right, the Exorcist is here. But she's not actually the Exorcist. She's named after one of the scariest monsters in history, Nixon. Reagan. All right. Wait a second. Uh-oh. Exorcist girl. Your car's getting towed. Fucking. It's getting repossessed. It's fucking. Fucking floating above the bed. It's my gimmick. I make the kids float. Fuck. Chuckie. Chuckie's very short. Chuckie, he's a doll. He's short. They did a lot of sequels to the Child Play movies. But they wanted to do more, but they were cut short. When Chuckie should move to New York City and play for the New York Dolls, which is a It's a band. I assume from New York. You know what? I will lure every single one of you in the fucking sewer. Well, they're gonna make a biopic about Chuckie, starring Danny Aiello, DeVito. I can't read. I dropped it into the fucking sewer, and I can't read it. Is what's happening. Carrie's here, more like spooky. I swear to God it said spooky. Scary. I meant to say scary. Because her name's Carrie. I put an S in front of it. I'm really a spider. Fuck. Fuck. Carrie's based on a Stephen King book. Stephen King rules. She got brought to the prom. She thought she was on a date. Then it turns out she wasn't. She's the original swordfish. I don't even have to look. It's catfish, right? Jason's here. Hey, Jason, your mom is so fat, I couldn't fit her down the sewer. Hey, Jason, your mom is so fat, I couldn't even fit her down like a oversized manhole cover into the sewer. Hey, Jason, your mom is so old that I would not murder her because I murder kids. Hey, Jason, your mom is so fat, I wouldn't even be able to, because she'd still be inside the house. Hey, Jason, your mom is so ugly that she only had the one kid because she's only had sex once. All right, fucking, hold on. Fucking. Sweet Jesus in heaven. All right. Clown stuff. Here we go. I'm gonna earn it.
Come on, Penny, you got this.
Maybe if everyone believes.
Yeah!
Oh, God.
All right, Penny. Come on, come on.
It's a booby. Thank you.
fucking Pennywise, everybody.
Pennywise the Dancing Clown.
Everybody.